But when I read the Bible, I always think of John 1:1, that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So when I'm sitting down to read the Bible, I'm sitting down with Jesus. And that's mind-blowing, like the fact that he would leave us such a powerful piece of himself that we can trust and we can have enrich our lives and lead us and guide us in every possible way. I have been marked by the Word of God.
I love that.